back in Nugent Hopkins, turned over to Yamamoto. Ahead for Drysdale. Yamamoto, he's in, he jumps and scores! He needed that one! He's got it! And again, and now it's Duncan Keith. Almost bobbled it, recovered. CC to the middle. Nugent Hopkins, a wrister, hit a body! And Kyler Yamamoto scores!
As Nurse waits for Yamamoto. And now on to Drysdale, trying to go wide. And a good play by Rosen, centered. They score! Yamamoto with 27.8 to go.
Drysdale exits. Sevier and Yamamoto out there. Derek Ryan is banged up. Otherwise, it'd be Ryan Yamamoto who steals. Drive, scores! Kyler Yamamoto!
Matheson. Here's Hyman. Checked by Crosby. McDavid keeps it alive. Russell's open. The Barry shot, redirection home, what a tip in front, Kyler Yamamoto.
And offensively this year as well.
Taken away by Ryan Nugent Hopkins, drops a pass back, they score! Slater Cuckoo with a shot that was redirected in front. Hold the zone, Nugent Hopkins plays this in deep, in too tight, but a penalty is coming up. Still no whistle, Yamamoto scores! The Devils thought the play should have been halted.
Now Fogle flips the puck out, looking for Yamamoto, and almost lost the handle. Yamamoto looking to score, and he does! Kyler Yamamoto!
Broken stick from Iafallo. Nurse gets it back, shoots wide of the net. Recovered by Barry at the right point. Centering pass, they score! Drysdale feeding Yamamoto at the front of the net.
And now the Oilers will break out with Yamamoto and on for McDavid. Shifley in pursuit. Yamamoto, backhander, scores!
And Keith, into the corner, Drysdale, that backhanded pass. Now it comes across, look out, all kinds of room. Bouchard, the shot, save, rebound! It's in the flu and it goes in, they score! They just jammed the crease. Yamamoto may have been the last to touch it.
McDavid to Kane, but again, the Caps have wiped out 19 in a row for the opposition. It's Bouchard to McDavid. In front, tap-toe, Kyler Yamamoto! He's got a dozen for the year! And takes it from there, on net, Koskinen with a terrific save on the bouncing puck. Evander Kane, all the way down the ice, but Yamamoto's going to seal the deal! Play goals on the year for Drysdale. Here's McDavid from Barry, twisting back. Barry, Kane in the high slot. Now it's McDavid in front. Yamamoto shoots it home.
Matthias Samuelsson's poise out there for a young defender who has that size, but he can move it.
Here's CC. Off to Connor McDavid. Quick shot, rifled home. Kyler Yamamoto has goals in four straight.
Here's Drysdale straight away. Swings it off now, McDavid. Back to Drysdale, watch out, be careful, in front shot, score, an easy goal for Yamamoto.
Yamamoto's had an excellent first period. Yamamoto trying to wrap around in front for Kane, and it went through everyone.
Yamamoto emerging as a real solid player for the Oilers.
Bouchard, shot, score! Can find that puck initially, so there's a little bit of a hesitation.
Here's McLeod, jitterbugging, and into Yamamoto, backhander score! Kyler Yamamoto!
But yes, I agree with you. He does have six in a row with 20 or more, but...
McDavid to Kane, shot redirected, backhander score! Kyler Yamamoto off the schneid! Onto the puck. This time a successful clear. Hyman hits Drysdale, play onside, curls it, Yamamoto, denied, no! Trickled home! Reimer got a piece!
Blast from the blue line. Duncan Keith! Goal! Tipped in! Tie game!
Title comes out with McDavid and Yamamoto. Connor McDavid with the most ice time. 60-10 to the net! And a big stop rebound! Scores! Kyler Yamamoto! And the game is tied!
We've seen a lot of twists and turns. Here's just a...